Doing numbers like equations. Trench talk. When you jump up off the porch as a youngin' and start posting on the block with the junkies and get it bouncing.
Blessings, 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 man. Much respect, much honor to everybody out there, man. Don't forget to hit that like, hit that subscribe button for me. And also, don't forget to donate to the page. Cash Tab, Being There, Charlie. Listen, guys. I need all of y'all support right now, man. We just launched our new store, all natural products that help with all different things, every phase in life. You know what I mean? If you have problems sleeping, if you have a problem with having energy in the morning for work, I mean, my website have everything, man. Listen, guys, email me, man, and I'm going to give you more information. Or do this right here, you see? And come check out the store, you feel me? Well, listen, guys, I'm going to talk about this FBG Duck mother situation coming out, speaking out, saying the names of the guys that got locked up for doing her son dirty, you know what I'm saying? And they finally, the feds finally caught up to these guys, you know what I mean? RICO case and situations like that. So my thoughts on it, a lot of people was calling her a snitch, and you had different messages come out, you know what I mean, with Von's sister and your boy 600 Breezy, one of my favorite Chicago rappers or whatever. You know what I mean? So my point, my whole thing is this. If she a regular citizen, man, I'm not surprised. I'm not shocked. None of that, because you got to thank a mother that's a regular. Like I said, she gangbanging and doing that. That look weird. But if she ain't gangbanging, she a regular citizen. And they finally caught the guys that did her son dirty. You know what I'm saying? Nobody ain't thinking about no snitching or nothing like that. They thinking from a standpoint of a regular citizen, which would be, I'm happy to see that, because that was her son, you know what I mean? To have a lot of kids that came up in the Chicago area and to lose all of, most of them, the gun violence and different activities within the city that causes those situations to happen. To her, it was a relief, and to actually know who did it, you know what I'm saying? And I feel like with those situations like that, man,
I'm cold as hell for some reason. What the fuck? 60-something degrees.
Bitches be, what's wrong with you? Bitches be, that's them demons you built this, that, this.
The gun jamming, though. Brand new Glock or something. You and your dream, you getting the motherfucker face. That bitch, click, click, click. You putting one up top, all type of shit.
That's it, though. You are for real. Now you looking at your gun.
Or you running from a big-ass monster for forever. This bitch ain't never going to stop chasing you. This shit a horror movie like a motherfucker. They you running full speed, they walking like Jason, Justin.
Good morning to everybody out there, man. Family and friends out there. If you're tired of your 9-to-5, or you're trying to make some money outside your 9-to-5, email me at this address right here. I got a great and amazing opportunity for you, and I would love to help you and to bring some value to your life. Email me or inbox me so we can have a deeper and in-depth conversation about the opportunity that lies before you. If you're trying to make extra money outside your 9-to-5, or you're just tired of your 9-to-5 and you're ready to move on and to become an owner, email me or inbox me and let's have that dope and amazing conversation. Blessings to all my friends and family out there, man. I love all of y'all. I appreciate all y'all support, and I just love that y'all been giving me nothing but positive energy. Everybody, every friend, every family member, man, I thank y'all just for always believing in me. Bless. If you would like to support me, I have all natural products that you can use in your day-to-day. Products from household products, beauty products, weight loss products, even products that can help you focus and also relieve stress. And even if you're having problems with sleeping, I have all natural products that can help you with that. I also have products that can help and boost the immune system. You know, right now we're going into that cold and flu season, and you may need an immunity pack to boost that system up. And we got all natural products that can help with that. We also got products, cooling products and heating products that can help with pain, from feet pain,
because I deal with that all the time. Being a diabetic, I deal with feet pain. So I have this cooling spray that helps relieve you of pain. And listen, guys, these all natural products is the best thing for you. You need to get away from the chemical things that we are normally using in the household. But now we can switch it up. Now that I got the website, I got it. I'm going to allow y'all to email me and get an exclusive look at the website. And y'all can be able to purchase these things at your timely period and enjoy. When you email me, I'm going to give you an exclusive look or all access at of the website. And you're going to be able to pick the products that best fit your lifestyle or what that you need right now from the immunity pack. Maybe some household products that you need that's all natural. Beauty products that you may need that's all natural. I'm going to give you an all access look when you email me. I want to build a relationship with you so we can be able to talk about the things that you may need in your life, the quality of things that you may need within your life. And I want to give you the best quality and the best product that fits you within your lifestyle. And when we have this conversation, if you are diabetic or you have any type of issues, we want to be able to assist you in a natural sense and to be able to give you the things that will be productive within your lifestyle. So when you email me, we're going to have a great and amazing conversation, and we're going to break down what it is that you need, and we're going to provide it for you on the website, and we're going to put you right in that all assets pass situation so you'll be able to get what benefits you and your lifestyle and what you need right now. But thank you, guys. And I appreciate all the support that y'all been giving me each and every time y'all watch the videos. And like I said before, email me and we're going to be able to hook you up with that all access pass. Thank you. Hey, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also hit that like button. And when you hit that notification bell, it will always let you know every time that I upload new content.